Hi guys! When people tell me not to wear colorful clothing because it will attract men, let's see. So when I wear green, the boys are gonna be like, "Ooh, girl is wearing green today! Ayo cucumber! You so cute! Ayo broccoli! Let me get your number!" And when I wear red, "Ooh, the girl is wearing red today! Ayo strawberry! How you doing?" And when I wear this one, the boys are gonna be like, "Ooh, the girl is wearing a colorful one! Ayo cotton candy! What's your name, cutie? Holla at your boy!" Okay guys, first of all, I don't wear this for men. And secondly, do y'all really think this is how men think? Get out of here! Okay, bye!